on the left.
So what's your objective?
The big escalator right there.
This.
The big escalator.
This is a red line train.
It's one of the big. It's one of the deepest escalators. It's one of the longest ones in the Western Hemisphere. But I'll come back to it in a moment. Man, that is the coolest escalator ever.
Yeah.
Shit, man, shit. Dude, man, I'm coming back. I'm gonna have, for some reason, I found myself to a mall, so I'm just gonna go in there. YouTube, it's for my YouTube channel. I've done 7 stations so far. Oh, this is my 7th one. So, there'll be a little bit of music to play for the people going for when it's going down. Because I know it takes a little time to get down there. Zack Attack 22, but there's no K in after the word Zack. So it's Zack Attack 22, bud. Yeah, man. It's the whole point I came using the Metro today. What are the odds that the mall is just around the corner from here? All right, man. Have a good day. Shit, man. Cool entrance. Time for the long escalator. Yes. There it is. Let go!
Crossing 23. There is no Yellow Line train service due to the Yellow Line Bridge and Tunnel Rehabilitation Project. Customers should use the blue and green lines via the front plaza to continue their trip. Please note, additional blue line trains provide service every 15 minutes between Huntington and New Carrollton.
Say it. If you see something suspicious in the metro station, train or bus, please say something to any metro employee or call Metro Transit Police at 202-962-2121. Also, as a reminder, eating, drinking, and smoking are prohibited in any metro rail facility to include elevators and escalators. Thank you.
Thank you.
May I have your attention, please, after your traveling will be connected to the Silver Line. Silver Line trains are operating between Ashburn and Stadium Avenue due to scheduled traffic maintenance. Customers are encouraged to use the Blue or Orange Line trains to continue trips. We apologize for any inconvenience and thank you for your patience.
Thank you.